Alright, so it looks like we have the date for the next episode of the promotional anime Super Dragon Ball Heroes. That will be episode 32. Now, if you're brand new, make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're brand new to this channel. That way you can be reminded every time I upload a new video. Now, the title for this particular episode is going to be called The Outcome of Creation of the Universe, The Birth of a New World. And as you can see here, I am on the official website for Super Dragon Ball Heroes, The Big Bang Mission Arc. And as you can see, the release date will be February 25th, 2021. Now, we all know Japan time is a little faster than ours, well, ahead of us, so we can possibly see this on the 24th, so anywhere between the 24th and the 25th, we will be getting the next episode of Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Now, in my previous video, I already covered the manga of what happened at the end of this particular arc, starting into the space-time war arc. But just to recap a little bit, so in the last episode, we seen Fuu actually pretty much finish powering up the universe tree, and that's when everything started to glow white. I don't know for certain, but I think Zeno Vegito actually escaped, but Vegito Blue, as well as Broly and everybody else, was consumed, I guess you can say, by the light. So let me know your thoughts down below. What events you think are gonna happen in this particular arc, the space-time war arc? Remember, on the 24th, we could possibly be getting the episode earlier, not that day, then early morning on the 25th. Drop a like, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.